administrators everywhere. It is about putting AI tools in the hands of oncologists and radiologists in Cambridge so that they can use the cutting-edge object recognition technology to be able to not only do early detections of tumors, but also to predict tumor growth so that the right regimen can be applied.